On Thursday, March 24th, 2019, CRRC unveiled a new high-speed magnetic levitation, or maglev, prototype train in China. Traditional trains utilize wheels to run on a track. A maglev train floats on a magnetically powered cushion of air. This reduces friction, allowing trains in service today to reach speeds of 267 miles per hour. What makes this new design so special is its ability to reach speeds more than 30% faster, with an expected top speed of 372 miles per hour. According to CRRC's deputy chief engineer, the prototype has already achieved static levitation. He goes on to say they're building an experimental center and a trial production center where he expects to have the high-speed maglev trains in operation by the second half of the year. The world is getting weird. Perspective is encouraged.